people. Hope you saw those black kids in the playground, right? Respect me. Black neighborhood. Black professionals. Named Brandon in college, he said he came out here. He's a white guy. He's from Southern Illinois. I want to say maybe Marion's where he's from. So he's not really used to seeing black people prosper. So when he came out here to Homewood, Hazel Crest, Flossmoor area, he was flabbergasted. He said he had never seen anything like this. And he ended up dating a black girl right out here in Homewood. For a couple years, he said he almost married her in this. I think he lived in Carterville, but I really don't remember. This is good old Hazel Crest. I was gonna show y'all Country Club Hills. I had forgotten about this part of town. It's been so long, so very long. Hazel Crest. Water. Let's see. I'm just trying not to get lost here. I like that house right there. House right here with the gazebo. Yeah, it's a black person right there walking. I don't want to be filming people, but, you know. And so let's get up out of here, man. Let's get up out of here. And it's called Destiny Estates. I'm trying to take y'all to Country Club Hills. My boss was a professional black woman. She had a beautiful house. I want to say it's down this way. To my left. So we're going to go over out. See if we do what it do.